Good morning, everybody. Today we are going to pray Lord Hanuman. Ramabhakta Hanuman is like the precious gem in the garland of Ramayana. Ramayana Mahamala Ratnam Vande Anilatmajam. He is the son of Anjana and Kesari, born by the grace of Bhagavan Vayu. He learned Vedas, Shastras and Navavyakarana from Lord Surya Narayana. He is the confluence of Sharirabala, Buddhibala and Adhyatmabala. Hanuman is a great motivator. He is a great source of strength. He upheld the dictum, nothing is impossible if you have Lord Rama in your heart. The character of Hanuman is first introduced in Valmiki Ramayana and Kishkindha Kanda. Meeting of Hanuman with Rama Lakshmana is a beautiful episode. There he proves what a beautiful communicator Hanuman is. Hanuman won over the heart of Rama through his pleasing, enticing speech. Rama says, if anybody is having a person like Hanuman in his party, success is sure. That was Hanuman. Throughout Ramayana, we see Hanuman as a bhakta, Hanuman as an ambassador, Hanuman as a very great warrior, whatnot, all characters are found in Hanuman. Now we shall pray Hanuman and invoke his blessing to be successful in life. Buddhir bhalam yashodhairyam nirbhayatva marogata ajadhyam vakpatutvancha hanumat smaranad bhavet asadhya sadhaya swamin asadhyam tavakim vada ramaduta daya sindho matkaryam sadhaya prabho matkaryam sadhaya prabho bholo shri hanuman ji ki jai 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 ram ram.